This Excel template provides an easy way to manage bills and organize payment due dates. Invoice information can be entered and categorized, and full and partial payments are automatically reflected in remaining balances. A full history of payments can be accessed, and an additional visualization sheet highlights upcoming due dates and overdue payments. In order to begin using the Accounts Payable template, select the Enter Invoices tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where you enter the invoices and bills payable that you'd like to track using the template. For each entry, be sure to fill out the invoice date, invoice number, vendor or supplier, due date, and amount due fields. The expense category and notes fields are optional, although they can aid in organization and sorting. If you like to change the options available in the expense categories drop-down menu, select the Lists tab at the bottom of the workbook. The entries in this table will be available for selection in the Expense Categories drop-down menu. If you'd like to add a new category to the table, you can either replace an existing entry or add a new category in the next available blank row of the table. In order to record payments made on bills or invoices, select the Record Payments Made tab located at the bottom of the workbook. To use this sheet, select an invoice using the drop-down menu located in the Invoice Number column. The gray columns will be automatically filled with the correct information for the invoice, so only white columns should be used for data entry. After entering an amount paid, the balance will be correctly updated to reflect the payment. To view a timeline of all recorded invoices, select the Scheduled Payments tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This tab is completely automated and lists all of the invoices in the workbook in chronological order. When an invoice has been completely paid off, its entry will be crossed out and removed from the table. While this table lists all of the invoices that have been recorded in the workbook, a visualization of current invoices can be found by selecting the At a Glance tab located at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet automatically categorizes and displays invoices that are due within the next 30 days, as well as any invoices that are overdue. The view on this page sorts bills into different tables depending on their due date and can be a helpful way to track upcoming payments. This concludes the demonstration of the Accounts Payable workbook. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, a summary can be found on the Introduction tab in the bottom left corner of the workbook.